It's Hart with Straight On. Vintage Sound 93.1 FM. Tony Tone, yesterday on Thursday, I stopped by the visitation. It's weird to call it a visitation when it's somebody you know. Celebration of life for Paul Boldt, who passed away. And going to celebrations of life and visitations is never easy, especially when you know the person that's passed away. Now, granted, I didn't know Paul that well. We did know each other, and I'd seen him play with his band, Done by Nine, and they were just fantastic, the times that I got. I wish I could have seen him play more music. So the celebration of life was absolutely packed yesterday. I was over at Ralph J. Wittich-Riley-Freers Funeral Home, and if you know Paul Boldt, he worked at Muscatine Power and Water in the communications department for a long time. He proudly served his country. He was a good family man, and he loved music. I was so impressed by the display of concert tickets yesterday. I stopped and looked and thought, this guy really loved playing music and experiencing music live. And that's kind of something that bonds us all together, isn't it? Music. It's there for us. It's comforting. It can break your heart. It can make you smile. It can make you laugh. It can make you feel like a kid again in an instant. So I think about Paul a day after his celebration of life and his wife Mandy and their kids Clayton and Emma. And a couple years ago, Paul, and I'm going to read this, Paul nominated Mandy for one of those, I think this had to be Mother's Day, a Mother's Day contest that we did. And I was able to find what he wrote, and I'm going to read it because I think it does an even better job of expressing what kind of person Paul Boldt was and what he's left behind in regards to a legacy. He says, "My wife, I don't think I can express in this how damn amazing she is. We've been married for 17 years now at the time of writing this. I love her more now than when we were before we were married. Here are just a couple examples out of so many of her selfless, giving nature. A few years ago, we had my 80-year-old mother stay with us for a couple weeks due to a health issue. She couldn't walk on her own. Mandy took care of her like she was her own mother while I was working, helping her change, bathe, get in and off the toilet without ever complaining. Let's see you do that with your own mother-in-law." Paul goes on to say, "We have also taken in my elderly father when he gets sick. Again, she treats him like her own father. Now that my dad is 90 and having issues walking, she wants to build an addition onto her house so he can come live with us, which we are doing. A year and a half ago, I went through two surgeries for cancer and the associated chemo radiation treatments. She was my rock. She handled every doctor appointment, insurance issue, and payments, drove me to Davenport every day for 2 months for treatments, and took care of all the household responsibilities along with her two children, all while keeping a positive attitude and never complaining. She's the most generous and thoughtful person I've ever known. She rarely asks for much for herself, and I truly believe this giveaway would make her so happy. Also, Heart is her favorite band, and it's perfect for her. I think we must have had Heart tickets, and that's really ironic that I played a Heart song. I didn't plan that. I didn't realize that. Please consider my wife because she has the biggest heart. Yeah, really cheesy. Of anyone I've ever known. Thanks, Paul Boldt." So, Paul, that wasn't cheesy, buddy. That was fantastic. So, rest in peace, Paul Boldt, and cancer sucks, right? Totally does. Ryan Adams for Paul Boldt, Let It Ride.
Moving like a fog on the Cumberland River, I was leaving on the Delta Queen, but I wasn't ready to go. I'm never 27 years of nothing but failures and promises that I couldn't keep. Oh Lord, I wasn't ready to go. I'm never ready to go. Let it ride easy down the road. Let it ride. Let it take away all of the darkness. Let it ride. Let it rock me in the arms of strangers, angels, and so it brings me home. Let it ride.
3, oh Lord, and I wasn't ready to go. I'm never ready to go. Tennessee's a brother to my sister Carolina. Where they gonna bury me? And I ain't ready to go. I'm never ready to go. Let it ride easy down the road. Let it ride. It'll take away all of this darkness. Let it ride. Let it rock me in the arms of strangers, angels, until it brings me home. Let it ride. Let it ride.